Wrestling fans, the following contest, it is set for one fall. Making his way toward the ring from the State Hospital, weighing 384 pounds, Norman!
There he is, look at him! His special hula.
In the ring, 231 pounds, Mike Winner!
The contest as it's set up. Mike Winner going against Very Large Norman. And look at that get up on Norman today. You know, I still cannot get over the announcement by the Horseman that the newest member is going to be Sid Vicious.
Well, you better get over it. And I'll tell you, at least you're not Sting. At least you're not RoboCop, nuts and bolts. You don't have to worry about it. And at least you're not Lex Luger and have to figure out what is going on here. What's this, his son?
Well, no, Norman, you got to put a little motion down below there, Norman.
Well, look how much there is down below to get motionated.
He wrestles like he hula hoops.
He's got a shaking baby, and now he's got a youngster from the side coming into the ring. Give him a little handshake. He says, okay, guy, show me. No, it didn't work. I think he's been taking lessons from Norman. I'm not sure, though.
I'll tell you what. Norman, you better get, I don't know who's directing you, but you better get your senses if you've got any in perspective, because a week from tonight, you're going to have Bam Bam Bigelow, Kevin Sullivan, and Cactus Jack, and I don't think they're going to be thinking about hula hooping.
Okay, the bell is off and running here. We're ready to go with Norman and Mike Winner. By the way, I haven't had a chance to really welcome you guys back from the TJ Martell.
Oh, you just didn't want to admit you knew we won the bowling tournament. We won it, didn't we, Jimmy?
We had a great time in Los Angeles. Let me tell you, we're going to have some films to show you about that, too, Lance.
Oh, are you?
Yes.
You're going to have some films?
Yes, we are.
Yeah. Good. Well, I'm looking forward to that big clothesline. And I mean, I'll tell you, when this guy, as big as he is at 384, puts the clothesline out, brother, you can hang a lot of body on it, and he just did. Headbutt, and Mike Winner goes down to the mat as Norman doing a number right here in our match on the NWA Pro. The fabulous Freebirds, Lance Russell, coming to you from Rainesville, Alabama, and a great crowd on hand.
Hey, when you say the fabulous Freebirds, don't forget the greatest rock and roll band of all time.
Oh, I'm sorry that I didn't mention it.
But listen to this. Can you imagine, much less the size of Sid Vicious, the size of Barry Windham, the size of the Four Horsemen as a unit. Sid Vicious has been out this long without getting a chance to beat on somebody. Can you imagine how long he's been waiting just to punch somebody in the mouth, just to knock somebody's lights out? And a week from tonight, he's going to get his chance, and he'll do it.
Wouldn't it be interesting if he happened to pick a RoboCop to start beating on? Look at Norman. He's giving him the whole new team, boy.
It's hard not to look at Norman. He takes up 90% of the screen.
And you never know what he's going to do. He's so unpredictable.
He don't know what he's going to do.
That's true. He don't.
Listen, who signed him up for our show?
I don't know.
I didn't do it. Did you do it?
No.
Lance,
Knight's addition in there is Norman tapping Mike Winner right in the face. He is unpredictable. One thing we can agree on is certainly that. As he brings Winner out to the center of the ring and clubs him with that forearm down to his knees. And Norman shovels him back, a whip in. Oh, the big elbow.
You know, as big as he is, he does move well. I mean, nothing like the Samoans, but can you imagine if he never was so sidetracked and distracted, how good he could be? Of course, that's an impossibility. Look at him. What's he braiding the guy's hair?
He got him tied up to the rope with his hair, and Mike Winner now trying to.
Oh, you think that's funny?
Norman's enjoying it. Oh,
yeah, because you got this L7 haircut, you know, square biz. Hair long enough.
If I was the referee, I'd have disqualified him.
I know you would have. I know you would have. And if you'd been that Mark Winner, you'd have just untied yourself and tied Norman up in a bunch of knots, and that's what's going to happen to him anyway.
Sound like you guys may be a little sensitive about Norman's activity.
We don't like him. He's disgusting. He stinks.
I never would have gathered
And he
that.
Can't dance.
That's right. Not at all.
Well, he hasn't had the proper music. He needs the rock and roll music of the fabulous Freebirds.
Now you're talking.
Back into the ropes, and Mike Winner now starting to pound away with that knee to the midsection.
See, that's what happens when you get distracted and you don't capitalize. He had this kid beat 4 minutes ago, but no.
He's trying to hula hoop.
Yeah, hula hoop now, Norman. Look at that. Come on, get that hula hoop now, Norman.
He fielded him right out of that corner and across the ring. And look at Winter coming in behind on Norman, the referee.
Looks a little bit like Steven Tyler of Aerosmith, who we've seen out at the T.J. Martell Rock and Roll.
Uh-huh. Okay. Well, we just can't wait for those little pictures that are going to be coming up. Norman!
Wait. Corner. Who's that at ringside?
Is that Snake Brown down there?
Downtown Snake Brown, or is it uptown, or what town?
He don't know.
What in the world is he out
of? Oh, doggone it, I know it. Him and Norman are brothers. Gotta be. They both got the same look in their eyes. Nothing.
Norman draped over the top rope, and yeah, that's Snake Brown in the background. Many of you from the pro viewing in the past have seen the snake in action. Look, Norman shaking it off, saying, hey, try it. Let me have your best shot. Give me your best shot.
I'll tell you what, Snake Brown is...
I thought Norman was crazy. Take a look at that Snake Brown. That's a crazy fool for you now.
But Norman puts him down on the mat. Mike Winter now whipped across the ring into the rope.
Wow!
Shot!
Don't tell me Snake Brown is motivating Norman.
I don't know exactly what it is, but the snake is out there in the corner. He was doing a little rain dance a moment ago. Big slam straight down on him. Norman, here he comes. He's using...
Move!
One of his... up the victory.
Here's your winner, Norman!
Right now, here's a look at the Nintendo Power Play.
Well, you know, I knew what was going to happen. Norman was setting him up there. You see him doing it. Oh, my goodness. There it is, ladies and gentlemen. 1, 2, 3.
Nintendo, now you're playing with power.